go to covervote.nhl.com. If you've already registered, simply sign in to vote. If you have not, click on register and fill in the form and click finish registration. Once registered, scroll down to Joffrey Lupul and click the checkbox to the right of his name. Then scroll back up to the top. Click submit vote. Enter the characters and click continue. You can enter your vote up to 10 times per day.